Kiitoksia, puheenjohtaja.
Thank you, Madam President. When the Soviet Union collapsed, the world breathed a sign of relief. We'd got rid of communism, but like COVID, it develops new forms. Half of the world is running to chase an non-existent problem. One example is this ban on combustion engines. We're not aware of all the huge damage that this will cause for the European economy, not to mention motorists themselves. Facts will face us eventually. The emissions from EVs are bigger than combustion engines, taking into account the entire life cycle. We need a lot of development before we can give up combustion engines, if at all. New diesel engines are almost emissions free. Thank you very much.
Kiitos, edustaja Hakkarainen. Kiitos. Ja sitten seuraavaksi edustaja.
Thank you. Anna Zalewska is next.